How long was I gone?
In Earth years, about a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed, or this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
It is. It killed his dad. Just the same. Horde Seeker reveals nearby chests on the map. Okay. Collect 500 souls.
Thank you.
have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Hope so.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls.
I'm going to take a nice hot steamy bath. Earthcaller. Well, that's the thing he gave me. A horn. Press middle button. Some creatures can be knocked back.
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friend.
In the mountains.
Pass now, friend. Most bring victory. Most bring freedom.
What a nice guy.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
Is he gonna... They look like those gods from